an unexpected harm was discovered to people who smoked marijuana. The cannabis plant is scientifically named Cannabis sativa L. It also has other names: hemp, flaxseed, catlily, maiden, fennel, moa. Cannabis belongs to the herbal group, grows every year from 2 to 3 meters high, square body, with longitudinal grooves, upright. Leaves are cut from 5 to 7 lobe of the propeller, serrated edge. Under the leaves opposite, long stalks, over staggered leaves, stems short, with leaves attached. Marijuana is a single flower, grows original, light green, male flowers grow down, flowers grow into cotton. Seeds spherical, crushed smells are fragrant, including flat elastic, emulsion. Cannabis is a plant that contains narcotic substances, or drugs, that are harmful to human health. Marijuana use has been predominantly focused on teenagers. Cannabis is a highly addictive and addictive drug, which is not as inferior to heroin in terms of its effects on the central nervous system, which in turn makes the user feel calmer. Stomach also makes cannabis users have hallucinations. The most dangerous effect of marijuana is hallucinogenic, which makes mental distortion. Depending on the individual's nervousness, cannabis has different hallucinogenic effects. For example, there are teenagers smoking marijuana suddenly laughed wildly, rolling out laughing, crawling around the ground that laugh. But there are others who mourn, lament or have other very meaningless acts of activity. Through research on the use of drug addicts with unusual hallucinations, the colors around them become brighter, more brilliant, the people in front of them become louder, more beautiful, or more violent, nightmares with horrible spectacles such as piercing, each segment hovered over colorful clouds, filled with light. More dangerous than paranoid people like paranoid patients. Drug addicts feel themselves very heroic, brave. For example, can jump from high rise to the ground or rushed into the train running but no sense of fear. The use of marijuana causes a lot of harm to the society, the family and the addicts themselves, but especially the addicts themselves when they put marijuana in their bodies. Firstly, it is a poison that affects the central nervous system, causing very illusions that do not control the behavior that can kill others, kill themselves or lead to suicide. Second, because marijuana is very stimulating, when used, it makes people do not feel pain, dreaming good but when the effect of self becomes weak, fatigue, depression, dysmenorrhea, malnutrition. Third, the most addictive cannabis is marijuana. Only the first use of marijuana has had effects on the central nervous system. Depending on the state of each person will work fast or slow. There are cases of marijuana initially found no effect. Also, in the case of feeling uncomfortable, it is sad to think that using the needs are not addictive. But the substance of marijuana in particular and other substances after use has a part of the cortex in the subconscious form that will be used by humans in subsequent times, if marijuana is in front of their eyes. The substance of marijuana is the same as heroin. The more and more people want to increase the dose, because of the vegetarian cortex, and find ways to get the most feel is injecting and finally the root. The most dangerous disease is HIV/AIDS. Marijuana users are at risk of developing a rare syndrome associated with cardiovascular disease. Cannabis is one of the stimulants that are strictly prohibited in many countries around the world, including Vietnam. But many statistics show that marijuana users are not small. According to a United Nations, UN, report, about 158.8 million people in the world smoke daily, roughly equivalent to about 3% of the world's population. In some countries, marijuana is legal, or it can be used as a sedative in some special cases. However, the majority of the world considers it a dangerous substance for human health. And now, experts have uncovered a previously unknown effect of marijuana. Accordingly, smokers need to double the risk of a rare disease, which causes the activity of the heart to weaken. The disease is called broken heart syndrome. Specifically, people with this syndrome will see the heartbeat appear similar to a heart attack, causing chest pain, difficulty breathing, dizziness and loss of awareness. This is because the ability of the heart to pump blood suddenly drops. Although the symptoms are temporary, the medical community is concerned that it is not good for the body. The effects of cannabis, especially on the cardiovascular system, remain a mystery to us, says a Dr. Amitaj Singh of the University of St. Luke. Bad for the heart. Dr. Singh has analyzed data from more than 33,000 Americans with heart muscle tensions between 2003 and 2011. After incorporating many factors into the model, research shows that young smokers need to be twice as likely to develop the disease. In addition, regular marijuana users also have a history of depression, mental disorders, anxiety disorders, alcoholism, or other substance abuse. If you are addicted to cannabis and see some signs such as chest pain, shortness of breath, consider getting medical attention as soon as possible. To make sure you do not have serious cardiovascular disease, Dr. Singh advised. Most importantly, do not stick to the addictive substances. It's illegal. The study was published at the American Heart Association conference.